So since then, it has done things like deploy several groups of troops in countries near the Russian border. It's identified quite a lot of stuff that it doesn't do very well at the moment. Of Trump's statements on NATO, a thing that has really rattled people is that he has allowed trade